When Jaune was in school, she was always told that women can't be artists. They could be teachers, but they can't be an artist. Having to plow through that and being a minority are two major obstacles through her entire career. It didn't stop her. She just kept going through all the work that she experiments. She goes through other doors, sculpture, airbrush, drawing, printmaking, painting, you name it, except tap dance.